15. Well, of course, Maryland will take that.
1.5. Now we've got a one settled. 1.5 seconds, and I think that was generous enough.
But it allows Georgia Tech now to set the offense. You want to get the ball to Tucker. Tucker will shoot.
It's good. It's good.
I tell you what, this is a great first game for me to hang out with you, buddy.
And Maryland wins it 76-74.
Great pass by Eric Hayes, right in line. Tucker stepping in. Just a normal shot.
So Maryland knocked down two shots at the buzzer to win it. Both of them went in. Bravis Vasquez and